I am pretty much in the middle of nowhere at the moment, doing a little bit of forward driving, making my way down towards the beach. Man, check out how beautiful this is.
So.
There's two fish that I'm trying to target today, cold trout and blue bone. Both really good eating. This is all going to be new ground, so I'm just going to scout some ground. Look for a bommie, fingers crossed. Pretty dirty, but I think there's a few little bommies and maybe a ledge, and that's the structure I need to find a trout or a bone. So I'm going to suit up, hop in the drink, see if we can find something. Always wear protection. I'm a big fan of zinc, hey, it is so good. The reason being is that when I put my mask on, sunscreen gets in your eyes and it like sweats. Zinc, it pretty much stays in the spot and you can put your mask on and it won't bother you. It does rub off, but if anything, it can help create a seal as well so it doesn't leak.
Stryda also needs zinc. She's got a really fair nose. Good girl.
New tactic. I just had a drift over a couple of bommies and there's heaps of blue bone on them. Good size eating blue bone. So I might chuck the pick, spend a bit of time, pick a good one. It was also the biggest Queensland grope I've ever seen. It didn't hang around, but it was the size of the jet ski. It's pretty intimidating. All right, just drop the pick. I'll tie that on and we'll hop in and see what we can shoot.
I got one, Stridey! Big trouty! Woo! Yes! Yes!
Look at this!
Look at fish, Stridey! Oh, look at that! Look at that! Oh. Would you look at that? Holy shit. Look at that trout.
Good bar cheek cold trout. So what the go there is when I stabbed it with the knife is I quickly brained it. So I put it out of its misery and then sliced its throat to let out all the blood, which will just clean the fillets and it'll be a better eating fish. That is the best way to kill a fish. I'm still pumped, hey. That's exactly what I come for. Mate, this thing worked so good just then. I am that stoked. Jacko, you've done so well, man. We're obviously still in the testing phase of these. Jackson's just added a safety. A little bit more to do, but so far these things are looking so good. Can't wait to get them out to you guys. Let's head back in, get this thing on some ice. Make a campfire.
We're traveling in packs that I can't carry anymore. But waiting for somebody else to carry me. There's nothing that's there for me at my door. All the people I know aren't who they used to be. And if I try to change my life one more day, there would be nobody else to save.
and I can't change into a person I don't wanna be. So, oh, it's Saturday night.
This beautiful bar cheek trout out. Still frothing on this, eh? For me, this is as good as it gets. This is what I live for.
Are you crazy?
Woo! Oh yeah, drop some new hats, www.youngbloods.co. All right, let's go cook this trouty up. I am starving.
Start a cult with me. I'm not vibrating like I ought to be. I need a purpose, I can't keep surfing through this existential misery.
We decided to come to our shady tree because we've been getting cooked by the sun all day. And it's time to fillet this cold trout up and cook it. I'm starving. Man. It's been a big day.
Nice to saw it on. Look at that.
Trout is by far one of my favorite fish. They're plentiful around here. They are the tastiest fish in the sea. I thought I would just cut this trout's belly open and we might be able to get an insight to what they feed on. It's so weird, hey, like it had a full belly and I was sure there was gonna be a fish in there. I cut it all open and I can't find anything. So, oh, no way. Check it out. Oh, there you go. Whoa, it stinks so bad. See the patterning? That is a baby coral trout. How's this? So coral trouts eat their own. I just pulled this out of its mouth. Holy shit, I didn't know that. So that back half I'll eat. The rest of it, I'll wrap in Glad Wrap and I'll put it in the freezer at home. That's three more big meals for me. If anyone's got any good methods other than Glad Wrap or cryovacking, let me know. I'll be interested to hear what you have to say. We have fire. Yes. Yes!
Let that get a bit hot. Let's prep this trout, hey? Yes, thank you. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Really?
We are so close. It is looks so good. Fresh trout. I literally caught that 2 hours ago. All right. Oh, the sun's about to go down. I reckon we'll quickly smash the Sanger and we'll get that drone up.
Look at this. This is honestly, oh God.
Tell you what, I don't need to tell you anything. Let's get that drone up in the air. I tried hard, you know I care. I care, I care. Just a little more me. Just a little more me. Mirror, mirror on the wall. I'll make sure you crack and fall. I made strides, don't call me sweet. Chaos organizes me. That's it for another episode. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe. And cheers, guys. That's so good. One last thing while I pack all this up. I just want to thank you guys for all your positive comments and your emails and everything. I wish I could reply back to all of them, but I really appreciate it. Hey, it's fucking cool. All right, guys. See ya.